open.
Good.
Hi.
Huh?
I ain't doing that.
It is actually doing a
Yes.
I'm not going to do that.
I got an hour of footage remaining.
Yeah.
Hold up. Damn, I didn't even need to zoom on there. Footage.
It's a classic fight.
Oh shit, top secret.
When you come back, I'll probably be over there, whatever. I'll just, yeah.
Stop. What?
Stop.
Gotta be now.
I'm gonna clip your guys' ass next time.
Okay, bet.
I hope we line up. Bet. How much? How much?
Whatever.
500?
Bet.
If we get lined up.
Fine.
You're on. Anybody else want to bet?
My dick's small.
All right.
Hello, man. It's
I'll show them what time.
Is three the buy?
I hope he got a number two.
Is three the buy?
No.
Shit.
So I did get a number two.
R2.
He did.
Watch.
Yep. You got a three? You did? Your buddy's bet $500 on you. No, you got, where's the money at? Let's see.
Wait, bet
$500.
Put it up.
Two?
Who's two?
He bet against him.
He bet $500 and you shook him.
Floyd bet $500 against him and shook on him.
Bill, don't get to put no money on you.
No one bet $500
on you. Your boy's in.
He shook on that. He
bet it doesn't have to be your money.
Not on his card.
No, against him.
Do you have $1.2?
No. They said that's wrong, but he said paired up.
He said if you guys line up,
he said with his car.
Not his car. He took the bet as with his own card, not with his card. That's all it's about.
Okay, who has three?
His card. If I said against, they said that you're a bad motherfucker because you beat a turbo car. Good job. But I said, I'll show you what a turbo car can do, and I'll bet.
I was standing right this far away from you guys.
Bet when we line up.
Okay, right there. I'll bet $500 against your car, but do you want to bet against that guy I'm lined up next to?
No. I already bet on that one. And what? He said he was three, four cars out on him on the first race. Why would we race him, right?
They're
fucked all that shit. Said, oh, you. Why would you even want to do it? I was three, four cars out, and fuck. You guys
said if those two cars line up,
I know
he's got $500.
I
want
to bet on myself. I would bet on yourself as well. But, yo, you said when me and you line up, bet $500.
Cop out.
Cars out. That's what you said.
He said with that car,
me and you line up, bet $500.
I watched.
Okay.
We all watched. He shook at it. I told him how stupid he was.
Listen. I mean, if you want to back out, I guess whatever. I'm here to race. I'll win the $8,000 without you.
I already picked you to win.
He's on the other lane.
Well, yeah. I've seen him get sketchy twice already tonight.
The fuck was that?
Thank you.
was actually kind of close.
Wasn't there somebody that I was supposed to grudge race?